Welcome back, guys, to another reaction video. We're reacting to world funniest engineering fails.
Building blunders, construction mistakes that are too obvious for words. Number 57. This whole project is about to go off the rails. Let's hope these tracks are not in use.
I hope they, 56. Really hope that doesn't, okay.
Extremely it's bumpy ramp. Fair. The ability to grow left.
Who made this? It's that ramp. I don't know who this we're thinking was gonna use that, because no one is giving up those last three steps. I can tell you that.
Legs may be useful for this one. 55. Whee! Let's take the fast way.
Bro, someone's gonna go. Bro, they're gonna fall over. Like we say, they're going down with trying to get on there. It's gonna fall straight over. Like who is making this? Making no sense. This is not that one.
Hey, down. Great job accommodating the disabled, because clearly all wheelchairs come equipped with bumpers to stop you from flying into the street.
Yeah.
54. This house is perfect. It has parking for my non-existent helicopter.
Yeah, 53.
And the best curtains award goes to this.
I feel like that's someone that, like, there's a window and they didn't want the window, but they're not allowed to, like, remove it. So they, like, they own the inside but not outside kind of thing. So you can, like, you're not allowed to touch the outside, but you can like change stuff inside. So they didn't want the window, so they just made like put a brick wall up or something. Still not the best choice you can do. There's probably a better way to cover that window, I can tell you that.
This room, great home selling point. There's no need to place bars on the windows in this home. It's completely secure by brick inside the window. That third little pig must live here. 52. Where is this going, you ask? At the top of the stairs, there's a secret door that leads to the mines of Moria. 51.
Wait, so
right outside this door is an invisible balcony. Please go outside and try it out for yourself.
I hope that's 50, a door that located at the open. Corner of hope the door is a door like that doesn't open, so no one can get there.
Schwitz Lane and Holocaust Road. How did no one see this in the blueprints? 49.
Okay, I hope that was a mistake and no one actually did on purpose. I really hope so. I can. Otherwise, I feel bad.
In the event of an emergency, grab a crowbar or a torch and weld the bars off from around this hydrant. Good luck, you're gonna need it.
Bro, the fucking building is gonna be burnt down before they're getting that, getting it open. But there's not gonna be anything left when they're actually gonna use it.
48. Watch your head, these stairs are for vertically challenged individuals only. 47. We can stay at the second Best Western just to see what the inside of the room.
Bro, how is the window inside? It must be like a tourist attraction or something. Like that room is like meant to be like look feel like you're on the side or something. Cause how the fuck do you mess that up that bad?
Room looks like staying in the corner room, non-smoking, and by the hallway. 46. Hey, your new office is right this way. 45. These condos come equipped with a workout.
Bro, what the fuck were they thinking there? But it does feel like the windows or something up there, so I feel like it's something with people that actually live in there, and not people that built the house.
A facility, pool, and every unit comes with a balcony. 44. New improved ATM. They're childproof and have the...
Bro, you ain't even gonna see on code. When you put like the card in, you're not gonna see what code you're typing. You're just gonna hope that you're pressing the right button.
The latest technology to keep your money secure. You can't even see the numbers to punch in your own pin. 43. Child's ATM. Is there no middle ground? It's a small world after all. 42. Ah, window access to the stairs. 41. The landscaping is through the roof on this house.
I understand that one.
40.
It's like,
and the landscape.
Yeah, same with this one. Like, it's because you don't want to remove your trees, so like they're saving them instead, and it's making like, so I don't think it's like, I think it's good engineering and like they're saving the trees instead of like cutting them down. So, I mean.
Gaping is off the wall on this one. 39. It's a good thing they stopped there. Someone could have gotten hurt with no railing on the stairs. 38. Bridge by IKEA. Let's make sure we read the instructions carefully. I'll meet you halfway. 37. The menswear is up the stairs. 36. Is this what they mean when they say they have a half-flush toilet? I have to go number 2 and a half.
What?
35. It's the most fun you'll never have again. I suppose every playground has a tunnel that leads you straight to China.
Yeah, I think it looks like it's like a tunnel or something that you're gonna fall straight into.
34. They must feel walled inside. Think they could try and leave the window open?
That's the same thing 33. That I said before.
There's
though.
Plenty of room to build additional stairs. Seems up to code. 32. Looks about right. Parking should not be an issue living here. 31. A metaphor for life or Dr. Kevorkian's kitchen. 30. Introducing the most exclusive club in town. Hey, where's the doorman? 29. Every employee must be sure to wash their hands.
Bro, what the fuck is this? It's like, when you watch like old movies where like the king is there and everyone has to, is on the side of him.
Hands five times before returning to work.
28. Toilet.
Stairs are coming soon. I might be able to reach this one. 27. Well, thank goodness for that handrail. It's the stairway to platform 9 3/4. 26. It's a handy trap.
Bro, 25.
Don't hit the wrong switch. I suppose maybe the projector needs to cool down or something. What were they thinking?
More that the 24. Breaking up
economy
there.
Seats still cost $300 on StubHub. 23.
That sounds like a scam.
Is this a team building exercise? 22. You've arrived at your destination. Please exit to the left.
That's probably
is this
something.
The airport?
That's probably something.
21. Stairs are for wussies. These stairs are even handicapped.
I hope this is nothing that you just roll straight down on. I hope it's like someone helping you down or something, because otherwise I don't have no clue what the fuck they were thinking when they were made this.
Capable. 20. Even the trees don't want to be here. 19. These stairs are spiraling out of control.
I think it's like an old building and they just leave it because it doesn't bother them. It's just no use. Like they're not using it, so it's just left there. That's what I think at least.
18. That's not how it's supposed to work.
Bro, they're driving the car straight in.
Wait. Control. 18. That.
And someone coming in and then getting out and driving to the forest instead. Bruh, it's like when people get like parked too close to the door, so you can't get in.
It's not how it's supposed to work. 17. Do we forget what that symbol means?
No, stairs
apparently
again.
You need to bring your own ramp.
Yeah, you don't get a ramp, you need to bring your own.
16. Nice save. Looks right. At least someone is trying to keep up with the time. 15. Almost as bad as going into the stall and realizing after.
Bruh, how the fuck are you gonna reach if you're there? How are you gonna reach all the way over to get toilet paper?
Do you go that there's no toilet paper? Go ahead, reach for it. Good luck. 14. Narnia's exit door. The secret room is truly a secret. 13. Not the most comfortable seat around, but hey, there's a beautiful ocean view. 12. Yeah, seriously, just build the stairs 6 feet to the left. Someone evidently followed instructions. Or doesn't understand sarcasm. 11. Ring your little bell now, Mr. Cyclist, and see what happens. This appears to be an excellent place to put a large pole on the cement path. Number 10. It's not stupid if it works, but how are you supposed to shut the door when you get in there? Stand on the toilet? 9. How's that meant to work? Just open the door and jump after climbing over the railing?
Parkour.
8.
Parkour.
This belongs in a skate park or a playground to be a slide. Very extreme. 7. Suck it in, guys, or you'll never get out this way. 6. Our bathrooms boast an intimate and friendly setting to help you relax while you use the bathroom. Say, Bill, could you pass
toilet.
The toilet paper?
Same.
5. Even same more color. Intimate and friendly.
Brown one.
4. The sidewalk is closed. You need to make your own pathway. 3. World's largest payphone. Wonder what kind of money it takes. Wait, payphones still exist? Hang on.
This
2.
Art,
now I'm no contractor, but I'm reasonably sure that building is supposed to be in.
Aren't this meant, they're meant to be straight? And this one just. They were like, oh no, fuck it. We're just gonna make it more. We're not gonna make it straight. We're just gonna make it look different. So everyone's gonna hate on it.
The middle of the highway.
Like, look. It's legit. No, it's in the middle of the highway, yeah. Like I said, it's in the middle. Who did they get an okay to make this?
Anyway, can you say detour? And number 1, all employees must wash their fingers only.
Appreciate it, guys. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.